Welcome back guys, another PS3 emulator video. This time I'm going to play Asura's Wrath. And before that, let's test the Devil May Cry reboot or Devil May Cry 5. Actually this game you can play it with a default config, or for better performance you can use the custom configuration for the default. This is a default setting audio. If you're having problem with audio, choose OpenAL. All default. Because some of you having problem with the audio on this Devil May Cry reboot. This is the default setting for the audio. And one more thing, always update your driver for the software for your Windows 7, Windows 8 or Windows 10. The audio driver always update. Not available. Before we play Asura Wrath, just testing the Devil May Cry reboot. See the audio are perfect. Only the FPS lock at 30.
Target practice, right on cue.
At default setting, I think everything okay. See, no so much glitch on the graphics. Okay, Asura Wrath. My configuration. I'm using custom configuration and I don't enable the developer debug. Rendered at Full HD. Everything default, audio default, system default, network, and to get the 60 fps, set the wavelength frequency at 120 hertz. That's it. Let's begin. Asura's Wrath. Some of the game are not so heavy. You can play it on a normal PC even without using the graphic card. The Bayonetta you can play using a 4-core CPU, even using the lowest GPU also can be played. You see the green icon on the game, that means it's playable. Only the orange, this one a bit problem. The emulator keep on improving day after day by the developer. Thank you to them. Let's begin. This is a fighting game, but the storyline also very good. The game at 60 fps
Asura.
All the way with 6-core
Father.
CPU Ryzen 5 3600 and graphic card RX 580 by AMD at 8 GB of RAM.
Father.
Thanks.
And the system RAM.
General Asura, the Emperor summons you.
DDR4,
he awaits your presence in the throne room.
I wonder if he's going to present you with a medal for defeating Vlitra. She's right. You mustn't keep the Emperor waiting.
All right.
That someone framing him.
What is this?
Insurrection! Treachery! Treason! Right
traitor! General Atheron has gone mad! Traitor! Traitor!
Traitor!
No! There must be some mistake!
Ada musuh dalam selimut.
I don't understand.
Ya, kena perangkap.
What the hell's happening? Asura! You traitorous! It wasn't me! Silence! Enough of your lies!
I shall purify the likes of you myself.
Damn you!
Release!
Listen to me!
There is a problem with my PC power supply. When demand graphic, suddenly the frame drops. That's the symptom
of still the power got it supply in
going to get a problem.
Let us cut to the chase.
I'll kill you myself!
Stop this!
He got betrayed. And who is the betrayer?
Durga.
That's his wife.
Asura. Save her.
I will save your strength.
Vasara.
Get out of my way!
Listen to me. Wait.
Move!
Civilization, a great rebirth.
Save the world. What great rebirth? You're insane.
I will bear the burden of your wrath and your life, Asuna.
To be continued.
Labeled a traitor, with his wife killed and his daughter taken from him, all he has left is his wrath. Refusing to die, Asura awakens in a strange world. There, a small mysterious spider appears and begins to guide him, spurring Asura to make his way back to his world.
And he's become Spider-Man. Spider-Man!
What? Awake at last, are we?
Where am I?
Well, this is Naraka. But I won't bother explaining because I doubt you would understand. So for now, let's just say you are having a bad dream.
Who are you?
Good question. Not the right one. The right question would be, who are you?
I...
Start climbing then, I. However, I would be careful. I trust I need not tell you what would happen should you fall. That's it. Up you go. Yes, there is a reason why you must continue to climb, isn't there? You may have forgotten why, but the flame inside you still burns. That's it. Keep going, Asura!
Asura! These are our enemies. The Impure Goma. Let's see what you make of them.
Hmm. I never see stars! That's it! That's the skirt! Ha ha! Not bad! See if you can read your opponent's moves and counterattack! That's it! Don't get distracted by multiple enemies! Concentrate on one at a time! That's it! Keep fighting!
Gah! that'll be all for today.
My name is Asura.
Asura.
Asura. Yes, that is your name, Asura. Save the world. Are you satisfied with being a cog in his machine? Or you could just curl up and die right here.
Shut up.
Hmm? Well, what's the matter? Have I angered you?
Not you.
not me.
They're crying.
Crying? In Naraka? There is nothing to hear but the sound of my voice. Your world, Gaia. 12,000 years have passed since you were here last. But that's nothing to a demigod like yourself, now is it?
Is this how you save the world? This place looks like hell.
After a long slumber, Asura awakens on Gaia. 12,000 years have passed. The world he knew was no more, yet nothing had changed. The struggle between the humans and the Goma continued to rage. As Asura witnesses the Goma attack a village, a familiar face appears.
Nothing has changed! ャリティ
サ
ー
チャリティサー
チャシャラクリク
パショーラ
シャリア
So, you have returned. Back from the dead, impure demigod Asura! We shall send you back to the shadows of death, along with the Goma! Kill him!
Ships, prepare for purification.
Purify!
All ships, release Amaya! Fire!
What the?
What a lucky turn to find the traitor here.
What?
Is that his friend?
No soul shall fall into the hands of the Goma. What Lord Deus spoke of was true. It has been a while, traitor. Become so sullied that you cannot even comprehend words of purity. Feel my wrath!
My setting, the custom setting. It's very simple, nothing fancy. Over here you can set to Mega Omega 6 thread, that depends on your CPU. You can use the 720p or 2K if you got a more powerful GPU. This is a default setting for the audio. Network and advanced. This one 120Hz to get 60. Well, that's it. I will be back with the requested video, and leave a comment below if you want me to play any game on any emulator. Once again, thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next videos.